So it's December 31st. So I'm here planning to buy some shrimp and maybe crabs and squid. So this is Central Mall in this other public market. It's called Magsakan. This is where we drop off fruit juice and whatnot. So hopefully they have what I'm looking for. So the place is not crazily busy. So, but there's a lot of fruits due to the superstition. Have 10 circular objects, fruits, and you'll have a successful new year. Whatever. It's just a superstition. So the public market inside is really busy. So they actually have oysters, they have shrimp, and they have crabs. Let's see what else they have. So they have this kind of crab and fish. So they have
hello.
Oh, okay, say hello, hello. Okay, I got the crab, shrimp, and squid. Now I'm just going to buy some coconut milk. Crowded. Hard to move through this crowded place. Lots of excitement in the air. It's good. Good feeling. This is the place I'm looking for. That the coconut milk, you mom? Coconut milk. Oh, it's okay. How much? Mano to my sa?
40 cents.
2 mom. Well. That's it. Thank you.
Ana bakay.
So I'm going towards the wet and dry section. So these are the meats. And they mix it up with fish as well. But mostly the fish or seafood is outside.
So, okay, muna.
So these are difficult to keep fresh. There's no ice box.
So,
yeah. Really busy the 31st. I'll just go this way. Thank you.